Evening, I'm Tanya and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you how to prepare a lemon cream easily at home. This lemon cream is specially made to lighten and whiten your skin complexion as well as to make your skin bright, glowing and radiant. This cream is also best for removing your pigmentation, hyperpigmentation, dark spots, acne scars as well as suntan from your skin, and it will give you a clear, bright, glowing and a radiant skin. So now let's see how to prepare this highly effective homemade lemon cream. And to prepare this cream, you firstly gonna need half lemon, and you just have to squeeze half lemon in a clean bowl. After squeezing the half lemon, now you have to add half a teaspoon rose water in it. After adding the rose water, now it's the time to add the next ingredient, which is the vitamin E oil, and I'm adding 1 teaspoon vitamin E oil. And after the vitamin E oil, I'm adding 1 teaspoon glycerin in it. And after adding all these ingredients, now just give a good mix to all of them so that they all combine with each other nicely and makes a smooth mixture. And after mixing all these ingredients, now it's the time to add the last ingredient, which is the aloe vera gel. And here I'm adding 2 tablespoon aloe vera gel in it, and I'm using the Sandarya aloe vera gel from Patanjali, but you can use any aloe vera gel which you have. And after adding the aloe vera gel, you just need to mix everything really nicely to make a smooth, creamy and a lump-free paste. And once all the ingredients are nicely mixed, your homemade skin lightening and whitening and pigmentation removal lemon cream is ready, and it will look like this. And the consistency of this cream should be medium, which is neither so thick and nor so runny, and it should be as creamy and smooth as I'm showing you in the video. So now let me show you how to store this highly effective lemon cream. And to store this cream, you're gonna need an airtight container. Here I'm just transferring this cream in this small airtight container, and you can store it at room temperature for up to 10 to 15 days. This cream is 100% natural and is 100% effective in lightening and whitening your skin complexion because it contains all the natural ingredients, which works really best to lighten and whiten your skin tone and to treat your dull and dry skin. This cream also helps in fading away your dark spots, acne scars, pigmentation and uneven skin tone, and it also treats sunburn, suntan, black spots and dry and flaky skin. It also prevents all signs of anti-aging like wrinkles, fine lines, sagging skin and dull skin, and makes your skin even toned, fair, glowing, radiant, spotless and crystal clear. So now let me tell you how to use this cream for best results. So you just have to take a little amount of this cream and then apply it all over your skin, and then massage it in circular motions. Just gently massage it in circular motion for about 30 to 45 seconds. And after applying this cream, just leave it overnight so that your skin completely absorbs this cream. And for best results, you have to use it daily, twice in a day, for at least 15 to 20 days to get fair, glowing, radiant and highly moisturized skin. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, take care.